It's not like we're gonna wake up out of it. Well, with that out of the way, let's explore. There's a chest over here that's worth our time and money. Our time. Okay. Two spellcasters. It only works once a turn, that's good to know. And this one is trapped. All right. Oh, a bunch of ninjas. Okay, the pixie can actually cast spells. I'll just do a rush anyway. Okay. All right. I'll dodge this. And the answer is yes, they did dodge that. Oh, level 3 ninja. Oh boy. All right, that worked out. All right. Good news is I have escape items if I need them, so. All right. Zombies in the back. But they're friendly, so we're fine. Right. I'm trying to get a better idea where I am. Okay, that didn't help me much. Aha! Okay. Okay. An action assisted cancel / bushwhacker. Yeah, double slash the bushwhacker, attack the mage, screw that up, spell cancel, you just spell cancel, double slash, bushwhacker, you attack the mage, and defend, and we go! We're almost have another couple characters leveled up. Okay. Camera helps the priestess to her feet. He turned towards you. So you're adventurous. Thank you for helping. A soldier of Duhan, I'm ashamed of myself for being in such a disgrace. They both seem to be soldiers of Duhan. Samurai bit his lip, and you spoke to him about the order you accepted to find a missing unit of soldiers. Hey, quest completed. We are that missing unit of soldiers. Actually, the two of us only survived with the unit, so I guess you can't call us a unit anymore. We were researching the undead monsters. We found that the cause of them flooding the town all the way from the fourth level, but Sorry, wouldn't have turned out this way if only I had more magical powers. Don't worry about it. It's our leader's fault for going in without knowing how the enemy would attack. If you're yourself in action, you can still become a queen's guard. Our leader must have really been fretting. Self in action, huh? We're doing this for Her Majesty. Well, there are those who are not doing it for that purpose. How dare them? If Sophia heard, she'd be very disappointed. Sophia? Well, Sophia, the sacred healer of the Queen's Guard, isn't she your superior? She has the power to heal and soothe emotions. The power to heal is much praise, but that is not all she has. Anyone who faces her would feel a type of comfort that soothes the heart. Anyone who can protect her, anybody can protect the Majesty physically from danger. But Sophia is the only one who can protect the emotions of Her Majesty. I believe she's a true Queen's Guard. Isn't that the purpose of a Queen's Guard? Pause. Princess Peter senses abruptly and looked down in embarrassment. I'm sorry for babbling. I'm not even a Queen's Guard. Don't worry, I don't mind. I both need you back to town somehow. Yes, we do. Samurai turns toward you. Court to certainly do about you. I'm sure you'll receive some kind of rewards. If you have time, stop by the Imperial Quarters. And if I ask you, please give this to a samurai who's roaming in the fourth level of the labyrinth. The samurai wrapped her katana in a cloth and handed it to you as he spoke. He looked out for me and now searching in the fourth level. So they would keep on searching alone, but that area is a nest for the undead. Even for a samurai, it'd be a tough fight without spells. But with his katana, it can kill the undead. The katana holds some moderate magical powers. Got the sword sheath. My name is Matsuri. He is easy to recognize with hair bound. Apologize for the trouble, but I have faith in you. Whenever I spoke, he took the priestess's hand and started walking. Items. Okay. Given the name tag. Alright, so this is the guy whose dead body we were supposed to verify the death of. Chest. That is a locked chest. Right, this is the power room, I think. Well, that's the stairs. Oh, nope. Okay, that's gonna be tricky. All right. Guard. Well, let's keep exploring just to be safe. Ah, crap, got possessed. Okay. Well, the good news is... Okay, it's a one-way door. Okay. Oh, never mind then. All right, so I cannot afford to lose this fight. Okay. 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 So, on the way out, there is a hidden door I can get through over in here. I can only get through if I am possessed. Only door there. Okay. Trapped chest. Antebellum! Nice. Okay, so I think now is the point where I use a transfer potion to get out of here. All right. Temple first. That is why I'm sitting on a big chunk of change. Actually, bar first, let's cash in that quest. It was Gilman dead. Give him the name tag you found on the second floor. You tell him about the corpse you believe Gilman. D. I got all choked up. Made a cross from prayer. Finally realized his desire, but his face was clouded, bearing the sadness. A bit sacrilegious, but if he was still alive, would have had some things to say to God. Now he can finally look God in the face. Living is hard, isn't it? We're happy just living and dying like normal, but why do we have to hate others? A petrified dagger and a big pile of cash. Any new quests on the list? Ah, two characters leveled up. Tell me who I am. Amnesiac, poorly dressed man staggered toward you. Thank you, hear that you accepted my quest. The calm, but his eyes dashed around, whispering to you. I may think it's a strange quest, but hear me out. I want you to find out who I am. According to the man, he lost his memory because of the flash. He came to his senses, he was wandering the prison with no idea where he was or where he had come from. Only a single clue. The woman's brooch. Take a look at it. Beautiful brooch. Must have been the work of some well-known craftsman. I now recognize it must mean something for me, a man to be carrying it. Got the brooch from him. Be a difficult quest, but please. All right. No new quests at the moment, other than that one. Go back in, rest up. All right, pretty good level up for Kyo there. And a bunch of new spell slots. Spell casting slots or shop. Turn in that vellum. Alright, so I need a demon egg to go with the rotten meat priest and all that. But I have enough to cast to make a guiding vellum for another party member. Alright. Oh, everyone who can use it can. Okay. Alright, that's it for now. Actually, one more thing to do is I can. Since I accidentally created the map stone. Oh, mind. Well, actually, Jurgen will be able to cast sorcerer spells once he hits level. Once he changes to. Samurai. Metal shield. Ooh, nice. Armor. Decorated plate. Priest. Already got that one. First item. And let's sell a bunch of this crap. Alright, so plate mail field. All right, head out into town for a second, change some gear loadout. Over this to yo. Okay, nope, I can only use it in my... So I can't do dual weld. That was unfortunate. Right. And next time, I'm going to turn in a couple more quests to the Queen and finally make our way down to the dungeon level 3. And who knows, we might even get Durgan leveled up to so that he can change class to samurai. We'll see.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.